Hi everyone, my name is Khan Pek Im, a PhD student from Faculty of Education, University of Malaya. Today, I would like to present part of my research paper. My research topic is the relationship between emotional competence and self-efficacy with commitment among preschool teachers in the state of Selangor. In the context of children, education should be seen as a learning process that develops continuously in line with individual developments of a child in order to learn something from his or her environments. With the knowledge or skill acquired, this process will be applied in the context of a diverse environment, either in daily life at the time or in preparations for the life in the future. Why early childhood education is important? According to United Nations Educational, Scientific and Cultural Organizations, UNESCO, in 2014, early education plays an important role in generating a child's mental development, as well as being able to help students to build their self-confidence in a more challenging education system. The quality of teaching and learning experienced by children in early stage of schooling will influence the development and improvement of subsequent learning achievement. Besides that, investment in early childhood education benefits society related to family stability, decrease of welfare defense, decrease of crime cases, decrease of special education, increase employment, reputation grade, and income increase. This has proven the importance of preschool to the development of a country. Therefore, quality teachers are much needed in early childhood education. As a quality early childhood teachers have to achieve high level of emotion competence, teachers' self-efficacy, and commitment. This is because emotional competence is an important element that influences individuals in controlling their own emotion and the emotions of the others. Effective teachers are associated with the levels of self-efficacy because high self-efficacy teachers believe they can perform some tasks at a certain level of high competence. Teachers' commitment to work, to students, to school and profession is essential in improving the quality of preschool. Therefore, this study is focusing on emotional competence, self-efficacy, teachers' commitment to ensure the quality of preschool education so that the potential of child can be fully developed as per the educational goal of the state. The objective of this research is to investigate the levels of emotional competence, self-efficacy, and commitment among preschool teachers in state of Selangor. Besides that, this research also to study the relationship between emotional competence, self-efficacy, and commitment among these teachers. In the context of early childhood education, preschool teachers are seen as important and challenging educational leaders because they act as a key educator in motivating children to achieve classroom learning. This task has become more and more challenging due to the additionals of behavioral problems in preschool. Research on teachers' emotion show that teachers in Asians and other nations experience more negative emotions than positive emotions. And teacher inadequate ability regulate emotions can lead to fatigue, job dissatisfactions, and inappropriate teaching behaviors. Recently, media reported of child abuse by preschool teachers in Malaysia and other parts of the world have raised widespread public concern about the emotions of preschool teachers. According to Bandura, self-efficacy is formed as a result of an individual cognitive process in an effort to build belief about an individual ability to perform a task as a certain level of competence. A better understanding of teacher's self-efficacy is essential to ensure the quality and effectiveness of preschool teaching. By recognizing teacher's self-efficacy, this allows effort to improve teacher's self-efficacy to be given attention, especially for preschool teachers in the implementations of their commitments. Nowadays, highly committed teachers are considered an asset in any school. According to Tian, commitment has become an important aspect to be developed and nurtured among school teachers. Their researchers agree that teachers who work hard in promoting high-quality teaching can optimize students' outcomes. Besides that, the seriousness of the efforts and the involvement of teachers in promoting quality teaching reflected by their commitment to work, to school, to students, and professions is important in educational outcomes. The importance of emotional competence and self-efficacy in education has been agreed by many researchers. Their studies state that teachers with high emotional competence are able to increase their levels of self-efficacy in their effort to deliver their teaching to students. Research also showed that there is a significant positive relationship between emotional competence and work commitments. Research shown that the higher the levels of emotional competence of an individual, the higher the work commitments they have. Besides that, teachers with high emotional competence and self-efficacy are believed to be able to perform tasks with full responsibility and high commitments. Research methodology for this study is full quantitative survey study with a set of questionnaires. Data were analyzed with SPSS and SmartPLS software. The PLS-SAM approach is an appropriate analysis for complex model structures, parsimony from the complex model with lengthened variables. Due to pandemic COVID-19, data collection was collected via Google Form proposed by EPRD and JPN Selangor. The QR code of the questionnaire was sent to participants' teachers by the officer at Education Department of Selangor through 10 District Education Office. SPSS was used to analyze respondent demographic and the frequency analysis for the levels of emotional competence, self-efficacy, and teachers' commitments. Whereas SmartPLS was used to analyze the relationship between emotional competence, self-efficacy, and commitment by formation of HOC with lengthened variables. Finding for levels of emotional competence, self-efficacy, and commitment was analyzed based on Likert scale 5 points. From the table, there was 3 levels have been identified. Level 1, low, start with mean value 1.00 to 2.33. Level 2, middle, start with mean value 2.34 to 3.66. Level 3, high level, start with mean value 3.67 to 5.00. For emotional competence, out of 428 participants, 76.9% record at high level, 23.1% at middle. For self-efficacy, 90.4% at high level, 9.6% at middle level. Teachers' commitments, 89.5% at high level, 10.5% at middle level. Level 1 recorded 0% for all these three variables. The finding of frequency analysis show that the levels of emotional competence, self-efficacy and commitment of preschool teacher in state of Selangor reach a high level. Finding for structural modeling HOC show the relationship between the variables. From the figure and table, there are three relationships. The first relationship is between emotional competence and commitment with beta value 0.263, p-value 0.000 significance. The second relationship is between emotional competence and self-efficacy with beta value 0.722, p-value 0.000 significance. The third relationship is between self-efficacy and commitment with beta value 0.471, p-value 0.000 significance. The result of structural model analysis show that the three relationship between emotional competence, self-efficacy, and commitment are positively significant. Emotional competence, self-efficacy, and commitment play an important role in education, especially in early childhood education. Findings of the study show that emotional competence, self-efficacy, and commitment of preschool teachers have a significant relationship, means that preschool teachers in the state of Selangor who have high emotional competence believe that they are able to teach effectively in school. Therefore, they dare to place higher targets on students and want to try new techniques in teaching and dare to accept ideas for the sake of school and high resilience in the pursuit of new and challenging tasks. Emotional competency that influence the self-efficacy of preschool teachers enables teachers to be committed in the executions of the increasing challenging tasks in order to be a quality teachers. In conclusion, emotional competence and self-efficacy are positive predictors that can anticipate commitment because there is a significant relationship in this research. Therefore, the commitment of Selangor preschool teachers can be confirmed with the high level of emotional competence and self-efficacy. Thank you for listening. Have a nice day.